Shout out Tara Hamlet. Shout out Johnny Carey. Shout out Ads Production. Shout out Milan Mazer for being my director. Let's start with the nervous system, right? Yeah. The brain and the spinal cord is found in the central nervous system. Nerves outside the central nervous system are part of the peripheral nervous system. The spinal cord is connected to the brain. The spinal cord is as long as a train. The spinal cord is like a long line fan around the spine. The brain consists of a right hemisphere. The brain consists of a left hemisphere. Nerves and impulses go from the receptor to the brain. This is done through the process of the reflex arc. This is done every time, even we're in a park. Nerves from the receptor are passed to the central nervous system through the sensory neurons. Nerves are passed from the CNS to the effector through the motor neurons. These are done towards the central nervous system. These are done from back to the peripheral nervous system. The effector gets activated by the somatic and autonomic nervous system. The skeletal muscles are activated by somatic nervous system. The organs, glands and other muscles are activated by autonomic nervous system. This is split into the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system. Muscles and organs are contracted in the sympathetic nervous system. Fluid gets secreted in the parasympathetic sympathetic nervous system. Ah, cheese, all of that.